Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification. Bad ball.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner.
And it's time for a true test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man. Lita with a kick to the midsection.
Lita with the DDT. Nikki's in serious danger.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Lift off. Oh, a diving crossbody.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Iron Man match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Big forearm. Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
That's not right.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense. Inverted DDT.
Taking aim on the arm.
Nikki showcasing her strength.
Yeah, Nikki is executing her game plan.
From the top. Whoa, look out. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. Right around into a neck breaker. Nikki trying to feel the energy of the WWE Universe, trying to use it to propel her moving forward.
Kick to the gut.
Neck.
Oh,
Lita's losing any remnants of control now.
Yeah, Lita needs the rally here.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
And now thrown back into the ring. Looking to take flight here.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Nice crossbody.
Nikki's put a lot of competitors out with that.
She's getting back to her feet,
but is there fight left?
She's gonna try it again.
Oh my God, what a cross body.
This spells trouble for Lita. The target's been acquired once more. No,
someone called a dentist.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking from the top.
Lita was right on target. Lita looking for a twist of fate.
Kick to the gut by Lita. Followed by the DDT.
Lita could take this one. Big forearm. Oh, spike face first.
Lita showing the crowd some love, and they're returning the favor.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Nikki turns it around. And she slides her back to the mat. Keeping the match at her pace.
This is Lita looking at her best.
Ooh.
dodges out of that.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
Drops the elbow. Come on. There's no fair play in that.
Yes. Oh, nice. And Nikki daring her opponent to throw hands.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Showing she still has signs of life in her.
Yeah, Lita has really got to find a way to fight back here.
She is queuing it up again. Crossbody wipes them out.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, that got turned around on Nikki. Right across the back.
Kick to the gut by Lita.
DDT.
That might clinch this for Lita.
Lita,
with first twist of fate,
is looking to finally put Nikki away.
Lita with a kick to the midsection. DDT.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Big form.
Oh, my!
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Foot right to the belly.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. And now Nikki is under immense pressure.
Nikki keeps getting cut down.
Air whip! She has her target weighed and measured. From the middle rope. Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Delivers a Samoan driver.
High-risk territory for Nikki.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Measuring it up one more time. Crossbody.
Will Nikki seal the deal?
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. She's got it in her sights.
She's queuing it up again.
Lands the crossbody.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Oh, my God. Goodness. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Look out! Through the air! It connects!
Big time risk pays off!
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. And Nikki's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Nikki is clearly in control. Lita with the disrespect, with the defiance.
Oh, solid kick across the back. Good timing with that reversal. Knee to the face.
Oh, man. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Measured up. Drop kick to the back. And now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shots to the core will do that to you. Ow. Foot meet back.
Change the tides of the match.
No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match.
draped across the top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker.
And the ref waves this one off as time expires. Wow.
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance, who can capitalize on the small opportunities, because there probably won't be many.
Superman punch in the corner.
And the spear! Tommaso Ciampa hit hard. Here comes Michael.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, Tommaso Ciampa. Well, it's built by Ciampa.
And Ciampa was right on target.
Right on point.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. What a barrage of stops.
Ciampa isn't worried, and he is letting the crowd know it.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Oh, stop to the tummy.
Tummy? Merciless attacks from Ciampa. The Black Heart continues beating. Oh, Tommaso Ciampa. Well, it's gone by Ciampa.
Ciampa,
wait a minute. Darkness has just enveloped this entire arena.
I can't see a thing, guys.
From the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop.
Uh-oh.
Must have forgot what kind of match was going on for a moment.
The rack attack coming.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
And Ciampa bearing the full force of that attack.
Yeah, this has been a grueling.
Here comes Michael.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Oh, man.
Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Butterfly double underhook.
Measuring.
Oof. Face stop. And Ciampa continues to muster up all the energy he can.
So relentless is the Black Heart. He will not stop fighting until his last breath.
Steer clear of that. All the way up. Still up. Squatting too. My gosh.
Showcase of aggression by Ciampa.
Ciampa will stop at nothing to get ahead.
Paying it right back with a reversal. He's back into the ring.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
surprised at what we're witnessing is trending. Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter's. Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Bruce Wayne.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match. The bell is rung and anything goes in this non-disqualification match.
This is just going to be...
Check out the power of T-Bump.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, T-Bump.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No. Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
To Nash. Attacking the arm.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
Whoa, a little shot.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict
the... Oh, the bear hug! And a way to get out of it is being on display right here! Clothesline! Ooh! Ooh! Oh, knee lift!
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Stop right to the gut!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious!
Stomp of the arm.
Just caught flush.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things. DDT.
He's lost some of his win now. In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that.
And that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Tana, Nick Tornado.
As exciting a triple threat match. A lot of turmoil to be expected in this fatal four-way, guys.
Cena hosts him up. Cena's not done yet.
One step ahead. Half Nelson applied.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
His athleticism is off the charts.
Fisherman suplex, classic. Hooked him up. And a suplex.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. A competitor has been eliminated. Submit. And this match will head back to the ring.
Malicious fall-away slam.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Swing neckbreaker.
Oh, really great swinging neckbreaker.
He's got him scouted.
There was some power behind that punch.
Okay, it hits the mark.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Charles.
One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Cena has him up!
Hogan has been eliminated.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
Ooh, top with the suplex.
Oof, punch.
Nasty.
He's tagging out. A submission here.
That's it. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oof.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
There's the switch. John Cena's in.
He was elusive there.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Scissors cut!
John Cena has been eliminated.
Eric Bischoff has been eliminated.
I think we know what Nash is thinking here.
Whoa! A competitor has been eliminated. Oh, Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
Mode. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other superstars. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors.
Cena!
Shanky has been eliminated.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
And he'll leave the ring for... And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
He had no good to go. He has been eliminated.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And what's he looking for here?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick. And I do not care for it.
John Cena.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
A shovel leg drop.
Oh, right to the leg. Ooh, bullseye.
Right to the gut.
Oh! Where's the tag? Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Can he take advantage?
DDT!
Tag!
Yeah. pin the Anvil Knight. Tremendous power.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Slam.
No doubt the Anvil ended this.
Boom.
Draped across the top rope.
Jim the Anvil Knight. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners, Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes from here on out.
Weapons, outside interference, use of excessive force.
Eric! Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Eric!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute.